Elite Shakir Hussain from Class 8C from Varsham Public School. Today I will share some awareness about Kashmir Day. On this day, Pakistan pays tribute to the Kashmiri people on the sacrifice which they have made in Indian occupied Kashmir. Kashmir issued a cold issue between Pakistan and India. It has a deep and direct effects on Indo population and peace and prosperity in South Asia. Kashmir problem is not new, it dates back to even before the division. The people of Kashmir have been struggling for freedom for more than 50 years. One can imagine the loot and sacrifice that have been offered and are still being offered by the people of Kashmir. Kashmir was under the rule of Hindu Maharaja Ranjit Singh. Its population has shown its strength, 80% Muslim and 20% Hindus. At the time of partition of subcontinent, Kashmir was given a chance to join Pakistan or India. Keeping in view the 80% population of Muslim, it was very clear that Kashmir would join Pakistan, but in order to safeguard the Hindu interest, the Hindu Maharaja turned decision in favor of India. Let us hope and pray that the innocent people of Kashmir will finally win the freedom. Now, it is the duty of UNO to take this issue to the top priority and play its part effectively to help the people to win long-awaited freedom. In the last, I want to say that no constitution, no court, no law can save liberty when it lies in the hearts and minds of the men and women. Thank you.